pretty much the same questions. Okay. Here with Justin Aldridge. Justin, it seems like you just put on the Demon football gear for the first time just yesterday, and now you're out here performing in front of NFL scouts for a potential spot in the National Football League. How well do you think you did today?
I was real happy with how everything went today. Like you said, it just seems like yesterday went real fast, but I feel like it was a good close. It was set up real well. You know, we had a bunch of guys out. It was a great turnout. A bunch of our guys got some good numbers in, and I was happy with how it went for me. So looking forward to seeing what comes next. I think I had a pretty good day, but obviously I'm not going to be playing tight end anymore. So I think they want to see me more from a fullback to H-back standpoint. You know, working from depth and being able to move in space a little bit.
Talk about how you feel in terms of how well you performed for the pro day.
Today, I think I did pretty well. All my numbers improved, vertical, broad jump, 40. I don't think my position drills was too well. I did better at my last pro day. I think I was a little bit uptight today. But other than that, I felt pretty good about it. You know, I'm very blessed to be in the position I am right now and very grateful. And I just want to strive, keep training hard and make it to the league.
It was kind of hard for me to get steal you away for a second to get an interview. A number of scouts continued to try to talk to you. And just talk about some of the things they told you and what are the things they say that you need to improve upon.
They just told me I need to get in shape, you know, and I looked a little bit uptight, just relaxed a little bit. But other than that, you know, I did pretty well. They liked me and that I could have a good chance of getting drafted.